Kyle Busch, who now has guaranteed a spot in the championship four. Let's look how he did it.
The longest winless streak of his career is now just a lap away from going into the books.
Finally, Pocono.
Kyle Busch gets the win. He's going to the playoffs for sure.
Momentum's built, brother. Momentum's built.
Again, Kyle Busch will sweep all three races here under the lights.
Kyle Busch has made a spot in playoff round number two.
Kyle Busch, he has punched his ticket to go to Miami Homestead, where he won the championship in 2015.
You know, we'll concentrate on what we need to do at Homestead and make sure that we can go race for this championship. That's what it's all about.